Hello, good morning, one and everyone. Statistics part 2, in which the first and important chapter, probability. And last time we have discussed about the important definitions or terms of this probability, random experiment, sample space, and etc. Today we are going to see the important formula for probability. The probability of the event and the probability of the complement of the same event is equal to 1, means P of A plus P of A dash equal to 1, and hence P of A dash equal to 1 minus P of A, and P of A equal to 1 minus P of A dash, means probability of the event and the probability of the complement of the same event is equal to 1. Probability of happening the event and probability of not happening the event, if you join this, then it is 100% means probability is 1. Addition rule of the probability: if the two events are not any events, not mutually exclusive events, these are the rules based on addition rule of the probability. These are the formula based on addition rule of probability. P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. If the two events are not any events, if they are any events, means mutually exclusive, then ultimately probability of intersection B comes out to be 0. And P of A union B union C is given by P of A plus P of B plus P of C minus P of A intersection B minus P of B intersection C minus P of A intersection C plus P of A intersection B intersection C. Now, these are the rules based on addition rule of the probability if the events are not mutually exclusive events. Important formula also. Probability means these are the rules based on De Morgan's rule. If you have learned De Morgan's rule, that is in SAT theory, probability of A complement intersection B complement means neither A occur nor B occur, probability of A dash intersection B dash is given by probability A union B whole dash. It is also given by 1 minus probability of A union B. Now neither A nor B nor C, for the three events, probability of A complement intersection B complement intersection C complement is given by probability of A union B union C whole dash, or it is also given by 1 minus probability of A union B union C. These are known as De Morgan's rule based on SAT theory. Now if the events are independent events means occurrence or non-occurrence, happening or not happening of any event does not depend upon any other events, then they are known as independent events. If the two events are independent, A and B, then probability of intersection B is given by probability of A into probability of B. If the three events A, B and C are independent events, then probability of intersection B intersection C is given by probability of A into probability of B into probability of C. But if they are not independent, means if they are dependent event, then conditional probability arise. And how to calculate this conditional probabilities for A given B and B given A? If event B happened, then what is the probability of occurrence of A? If event A happened, then what is the probability of happening of B? It is read as probability of A given B. It is read as probability of B given A, not A upon B, B upon A, not that. These are the formulas based on conditional probability. Probability of A given B is equal to probability of A intersection B upon probability of B, provided probability of B So different from zero means not equal to zero, and that is why probability of intersection B equal to probability of A given B into probability of B. Same way, probability of B given A equal to probability of intersection B upon probability of A, provided probability of A should be different from zero means not equal to zero, and hence probability of intersection B is equal to probability of B given A into probability of A. Now the probability of difference of the event, probability of A intersection B complement and probability of A complement intersection B. A intersection B complement means happening of A and not happening of B. Probability of A intersection B complement, which is given by probability of A minus B. A occur and B does not occur. Probability of, it is given by probability of A union B minus probability of B. Or it is given by probability of A minus probability of A intersection B. If you apply this formula or apply this formula, answer will remain same or unchanged. Same way, probability of A intersection, A complement intersection B means probability of happening of B but not happening of A. Or it is given by probability of B minus A means B occur and A does not occur. The same formula is given by probability of A union B minus probability of A, or it is given by probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. Last time, in the last lecture, we have studied the important formula and the important terms based on probability. Today we take the important formula based on probability, means at the time of practical example, numerical examples or short examples, very much useful this formula. So be prepared well and please write this formula at least minimum for 5 times and daily 1 time while continuation of the chapter. Probability is a technical chapter. Probability is a scientific chapter. You have studied at the level of standard 9 and standard 10, but it is basic and primary level. This chapter is in very depth level at the level of 12th standard. Not hard, but you should practice, you must practice very well, then it will become easy for you. So be practice well and thank you everybody. See you.